Hello everyone, welcome to Jubilee China, I'm Harry. It has been quite a long time after the coronavirus quarantine time. It's time to cut our hair. Last time, I have made a prototype hair cutter. It can work, but you need someone's help cut your hair. Things, the cutter is not so effective. I have realized that I can improve it so it should work better. I will tell you the story, how can I cut my hair finally by myself, without anyone's help. Stick around. Let me show you how to do it. Okay, if you don't want to see how hard I worked for it, and how miserable I have got the result, just go to 7. You can see the final result. Let's go.
The concept is the same as I described in the last video. Things I have found some places can be improved, so I jumped to that point. First, I changed the blade from SK5 to double edge razor blades. This blade is sharper and cheaper than SK5, but a little bit dangerous as I first glanced. Take care, don't hurt yourself. This is a man's weapon who want to shave old style. Second, I changed the head to an adjustable type. You can tune the blade position to find the optimized place. Third, I changed the head to a more effective shape. Four, I even changed the motor to a more powerful version, from FA-130RA to Power Dash Motor of 15,317, which the size is completely the same, the speed from 8,600 to 23,600 RPM, almost 3 times faster, the normal load from 0.39 mN to 2.0 mN. Almost 5 times powerful. And add another ball plunger to fix the blade plate tighter to support bed. And add an adhesive aluminum sheet to support the ball plunger and other minor adjustments, and so on. Let's see what will happen. It can cut the hair very easy as I expect. But with no other help, just freely cut the hair, it is no improvement at all. My lord, every even minor adjustment I have made, it means I must print the parts and attach to the cutter and do the experiment. How that will happen? No improvement? My god. Really frustrated, in fact. Even my stubborn head mind finally figured out that I'm a self-foolish man who wants to stop the wheel of human being evolution. If the hair is that easy to cut, there were no hair on man's head. When the blade pushes the hair can swing back, though no cut will happen. I'm a man not so easy to give up. It leaves me no choice, but use the dangerous way to do it again. Yes, I will use the rotate method again. Just carefully do it. The blade will be fixed using 2 M3 screws. The blade holder will then be fixed to a shaft to motor. I even add a fan to suction the crop hair to a net in order to decrease the dust. The motor is fixed with the supporter and the power supply as well. The head has a combo-like shape which leads the hair to the blade and prevents your finger from the blade. All structure is much simpler than the former design. Let's see if it works or not. It works very well. But take care, don't hurt yourself. Maybe I must increase the thickness of the hair. Also, I fear there is no need to use the DC-DC regulator. I will cut my hair myself without anyone help.
Take the CCD camera to backside of you. Adjust the position so it can monitor your head using OBS. Carefully move the hair cutter and cut the hair. Don't be hurry, take time to do it. How looks like? Not so bad? Or, my hair is just another sacrifice of my experiment. Please leave your comments below so I can know what shall I change design in the next one. Also, do me a favor, click the subscribe button. Also, leave your comments so we can know each other. I'm looking forward to seeing you again soon. Hope you have a nice day. I upload the STL files linked below. You can download them if you are interested in making your own hair cutter for test. Now, you can cut your hair by yourself. Hope you have fun also. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, click on the small bell so you will not miss the update. TV channel is waiting for you.